Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to do color adjustment in Camtasia. Right, so you can see we've got our media files here already. And right, now if I select the color adjustment and bring it down to here on the media file, now you can see it's completely black and white. So we need to do a little bit of work in the right side of your Camtasia. Now we can see color adjustment here. If you take a look on my mouse cursor, so we can see brightness and contrast here. So you need to first of all increase the saturation here to zero, and you need to decrease the contrast to zero. Okay, and brightness to zero. Everything should be zero. Now you can adjust the color of it, right? Now you can increase the contrast if you want. You can decrease the saturation if you want to, you know, to get some different color, right? So if I turn off the color adjustment, you can see it's look like that. If I turn on, it's look like that. So in this way, we'll be able to adjust the color in Camtasia.